nabs one possession. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Saskatoon's looking to break out of their own end. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Gimple's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. He scores! He completes the hat-trick!
And here come the doors opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score.